We can go through here. I'm not sure if we've ever gone through here. There's a device. We might have the idea right now. That had me a little frightened. Okay, I thought something was going to happen to me there for a second. So I definitely want to mess with this device. Let me just look over here, though. I don't like the sounds those make. I wonder what makes that sound. Oh my. This area is rather huge. Before I mess with this, let me see what's... There's a lot of weird sounds around here. Let's see what's around this way, because there are stairs going down. Ew. The hell is that? There's this. Well, that's the end of it. This might be some elevator going down, or... Yeah, it looks like down. Doesn't look like there's much going on up there, but you never know. Oh! Bug! Look at that. It's a buggy. Are these where the little bugs come from? Alright. So we got that to mess with. That machine behind us. We have two ways down. Which meet together anyway. There are weird sounds around here. Idea what I'm doing. It just turned back, okay? Probably because I have to mess with that machine first. Or I have to hit these in a certain order. What about this? Oh, I dropped the gear into place. Hold on a second. Maybe I have to turn this. I turn that, okay. It stayed. Alright. Oh, this doesn't go down anymore. We go back up. I have a funny feeling. I just want to see what this does. Up here. Oh, now you're... He only flashes when I'm not near. What does this do? I have no idea. There's a lot of controls here. Turn everything on. Up to 11. What do we want? Do we want... What's that number again? 406? Well, these all lit up. I don't know what number we want. Do we want them all lit? Is that what we want? No idea what this thing. Let me go mess with the wheel. Now that we got that gear down, maybe this is a separate thing. I don't know. Just turning back. Stay. Looks like it. Of course, I have no idea what this is accomplishing. Oh, this removed itself. Oh! What am I doing? I'm looking at different areas. What does this all mean? Oh! Sweet. I attach all these. Like this. Somehow it just works. Huh. Now what? The great machine is working. And so how do I... Oh, I let that one loose. I didn't want to do that. Cool. Awesome. The only thing is I don't know what to do with this thing. What effect is this having here? Down here, probably nothing. You'd think it would be pulling the chains. But maybe I need to fix the machine for that. Of course, I have no idea what I'm trying to accomplish here. I want to move the red laser, but I don't know what I actually did. This thing is really working. Doesn't look like it's really actually doing much over here. It's just turning, but nothing's... There's no effect. These dials, I don't know, they don't look like they have... That one has an indicator, but it's blank. Face this way. All the switches are out. I don't know what that means. Something one, something two. The only thing I can think is maybe I need them all lit. Some combination that I need to do. Hear that? It's like I'm turning, I'm twisting something there. I am. Oh, it turns them individually. We're still missing one. I don't know what the numbers mean. Huh. That turned them all off. Now we're just missing one again. That didn't do anything. Well, I'm pressing those. I lost my cursor. Come back. Now I want to press the one next to it, and I'm... No, I'm not aimed at that one. Oh, how annoying. It's not turning the one I want. Thank you. Just trying to get them all lit. I don't know if that's possible. If I turn this one... I'm in hell. Buggy. Is there something on the other side? I don't know what that means. And it'd be cool if that was the numbers and stuff, but there's... I have numbers, not... whatever those symbols are. Kinda looks like... Russian? Or backwards? I think I need assistance here. Okay. I don't know. Apparently I don't have to mess with this, at least not yet. I did consult a walkthrough this time because I figured I had to do something with this, but... apparently not. And apparently we can get to that beam? Through the window? From Hunrath? Not window, but rather... Oh! Sweet! Oh, that's where we were. That's gonna take us all the way. Hold on. That's gonna be all the way out of our way though. We wanna be back with the minecart. I just want to see if we can pass through here. No, maybe the... Not here, but rather next. Nope, we can't go that way. What was that sound? An awfully strange sounds and frame rate hits around here. So I'm gonna go back through the other way. Because that will bring us back by, the town. Yeah, it's this way. Can we get down from here, though? Yes.
Hello,
Okay. Now, supposedly, they say if you back all the way up, whoops, if you back all the way up, what is with walking over here? If you back all the way up, you can get that thing. Alright, so let's get in there. Now, supposedly doing that, we've switched on the power. I think I pressed it? Yeah, I did. So I'm hoping they're right. If I back all the... See, I don't know how that would work, though. But we'll see. Hopefully they're right. Oh, I guess so. Maybe. Can't see anything, but it is switched. We just have to be all the way. All right. If it is bugs, don't mind. I think this is the bug planet. I'm not sure. In any case, I can't do anything here because I can't get out. So I just... I mean, if we want to check anything out... I need to go back. And then go back again. So we're connecting the tree. I'm not completely sure about the water or liquid in any case. But we've restored power. Come on, let me get out of here. So instead of going back that way, I do want to take a quick look though, actually. If I go through there, I'm just going to appear in that tunnel, right? Where is it? Not in here. What's through in here? Somebody's home. Somebody... Oops. Frame rate hits. That house. Come on. In here, yeah. Let me just take a quick peek in here. So this is a swap, it was saying in the... about the ambassador seeds. These are ambassador seeds. So, since we're getting frame rate hits, let me just look at the ambassador seed thing. Let's see... somewhere near the beginning. Where's the ambassador seed thing? I didn't get it. Swap machine functionality. Tied to treehouse. Huh. Swapping on demand. Collector seeds, mother seeds. I'm missing a page of that. We don't need this. That's that. Yeah, I can't believe I missed a page of that. That stinks. Alright, let's just go... let's continue then. I have to go back to Farley's house to read that, and I'm... kind of far away from that now. So this... unfortunately, guys, I had to check a walkthrough. I made it quite far, though, didn't I? Without... I think. Without messing with one. Generates the power. Alright, let me see now. Because if I go back... they had a force field, didn't they? And here I took another picture. That's how I end up with junk pictures. They had another force field, like we did, that you can't get through. I think I'm headed the right way. Not sure. I want to go back to where we came in. Yes, good. So I'm thinking that maybe their little force field thing will now teleport us somewhere else. Let's see. It did. Well, we've got a dead end over here. Got a way up here. Dead end here. Wheels turning. Oh! Oh wow. This I did not see in the walkthrough, just so you know guys. It's something I just kind of figured out. I don't know if it leads anywhere, but... Oh, isn't this the elevator we took? Or is this a different elevator? We're riding the chain across. This is awesome. Sweet. That makes sense why there's a dead end there. Okay. Well, in any case, it just leads us back here. I don't know if there's anything we need to do over here. I think we've got things working already, I think. I say go back. Back from whence we came, anyway. That might just be a quicker way back. Cool, okay. So now... I lose the frame rate sometimes. Back to the mother... The tree? The mother tree? The great tree? Yeah. Cool. Sweet. Thought it was this way. Nice to be right sometimes. I know where I'm going. Okay, a frame rate hits in here like I always do. Even without these things pulsing. We still got frame rate hits. Take a look at our meter. Oops. It's still going up, right? Let's see if I can get through any of these? Probably not. So there was another world we can get to, maybe now we can get somewhere in there, I'm not sure. Okay. Alright, so I have to figure out what the hell I'm doing next. I guess we're going to go back to that other world, the green world, to see if anything changed. Not sure. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.